Well, Coach, first of all, good weather so far, and that's had to help. You guys have been out early?
Yeah, absolutely. We've been actually fortunate. Our field has been really holding up well with the moisture. So pretty much since the third or fourth day of the first week, which was a couple days after tryouts, we've been on our field. So it's been very fortunate.
Okay, now you guys, I noticed in the Boston Globe, you're rated number 13. Little pressure there on the one hand, but on the other hand, you got a lot of kids back from a great year.
Yeah. Try not to put too much into, you know, where we stand in a paper, because the ink can smudge fast. So that being said, we've been just trying to get to work, and just like last year, just try to get on the right page and do things the right way. We do have a lot of returners, which helps out with the younger kids. So having the older kids is a big benefit.
Who are some of your leaders who do that? Because you have to, you've got some young kids who played well last year as freshmen, I believe. And you've got some older kids back as well. So who are the older kids who are your leaders?
So the older kids, we have Sydney back pitching, Lizzie Schuster back catching, Tracy Wood, and Jemima Grau. So the nucleus, the core of the team, when it comes to the leadership with pitcher catching, and then you have a center fielder and another outfielder. We have that nucleus back. We have Rachel Rallo, who will help with the outfield this year, and we have Marissa Orlando, who plays third base. So we have a bunch of seniors that are back, and they look good. It looks like they haven't missed a beat from last year.
I was going to say strength up the middle, but you got strength everywhere.
Yeah, absolutely. And then we have Ella Marshall returning at shortstop, and she had a big freshman year last year. Riley Thibodeau's back as a freshman. We added Natalie Aiello, who's going to be big shoes to fill, in Taylor Abbott, but she's been playing a really solid second base in the preseason.
What have you learned so far from preseason?
Same as years past, is consistency. And the one thing that I do like this year is having the older leadership trickling down to the younger kids is that leadership piece, and minimizing mistakes is something that's a big piece of early season play.
When do you open up, Coach?
We open up a week from Friday, with April 12th against St. Mary's at home.
All right, and what do you expect from the league this year? Who looks strong to you, preseason? I know it's hard to figure out, but looking back at last year and what you expect this year.
Well, they have the old school NEC division back, which is in softball is a very tough division, because we're obviously Danvers, Peabody, Beverly, Swampscott. We're playing all those teams now twice, and the whole entire NEC has all their pitching back, so there isn't one team that retired a pitcher from last year, so it's going to be a really interesting year.
I'll see you.
Marblehead as well.
I'll see you soon, Coach.
Thank you.